I wish him all the luck in the world, Yankees teammate Frank Homerun Baker told the press midway through the 1921 season. He has everybody else, including myself, hopelessly outclassed. It had taken the Bambino just 25 games to match Baker's best during that spectacular 1921 season. One of those early clouts off inaugural Hall of Fame classmate Walter Johnson cleared the high center field wall of Griffith Stadium, landing 525 feet from home plate. 2 months later, Ruth escaped Navin Field with a shot estimated between 575 and 600 feet, the longest verified home run in Major League history. And while he held the attention of the sports world in his palms, this is the bat Ruth gripped in his hands as he belted his 52nd home run of that legendary 1921 campaign that would see him break his own record of 54 homers with a final tally of 59. This bat would see its moment in history during the final month of the Yankees' first American League championship season, during a visit of the Babe's former Boston Red Sox club in the Polo Grounds. In the second contest of a September 7th doubleheader, Ruth used this bat to open the scoring of a 7-2 victory with a fourth inning, two-run shot off former teammate Herb Pennock and his 52nd home run of the season. As many collectors are aware, some of Ruth's most significant surviving game-used bats entered the collectibles realm as presentation pieces to accomplished young ballplayers. This particular model was likewise made a trophy for a teenage slugger, a youngster named Harry Boardman, who had been voted the best amateur player in his city in a poll conducted by the Cincinnati Inquirer. As the Babe passed through that city during a postseason vaudeville tour, he personally presented this bat to the star-struck young man. A lengthy notarized letter of provenance from Boardman's son recounts the tale. But the validation of the claim is further strengthened by a pair of period documents. First, we have a newspaper clipping from the January 10th, 1922 edition of the Cincinnati Inquirer referencing Boardman's prize in the competition. Also present is a letter ghost-signed by Ruth stating, "Here's the bat that hit the ball that brought me my 52nd home run. It served me well in baseball, and I hope it will serve you as well." Nearly a century later, this remarkable slab of lumber stands as one of the most significant Babe Ruth bats in private hands.